I believe the new Spalding's catalog will be out soon. I love their underthings. So supportive.
Oh, that's just a rumor. This stuff is for sale. Greetings. Hello there.
I heard a new settler was herding through Chala and he fell right into Jorge's gap.
I've been hearing about this midway that has advanced an Indian. Mighty queer. I heard the same thing. I'll be seeing you soon. Bye now.
I don't trust that Jeremiah Somerset with his plan. I like some of you, not too much.
Well, I'll be damned.
He went out this morning to ride the land. It was supposed to go hours ago. I don't know.
Rain.
Hey, thank you, Mr. Marston.
I'm sure it's nothing,
but I worry about the old.
I guess. Maybe the ball wasn't that much. You head back to the ranch right now. Face away.
Yes, sir.
Marston, you watch after her.
I'll do that, sir.
I'm not gonna do it.
see if you can get in through the wall.
It can work. This ain't working. My sidewalk. Thank you.
You sure know how to handle yourself. Thanks, Marston.
Yes, John, thanks. You, well, you saved the ranch.
If you'll excuse me, I've got chores to attend to.
You the boss. Where you wanna go? Take me to Armadillo.
I take a nap, boss.
Take a nap.
I don't have a clue. All right, but it's got to be something to do with that government boy.
We'll talk to him, find out what he knows.
He fucking is. Where is she, Marston?
Who?
Who? My daughter, you fucking scum! Where's Bonnie?
I don't know. I haven't seen her since after the fire. Why?
Why? Because she hadn't been seen since yesterday afternoon. You know, I don't think I can cope. If I lose another child...
Now, Drew, nobody's lost anything yet. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, Mr. Marshall!
Come on, let's ride hard to Tumbleweed.
Why is this sorry son of a bitch so important to them?
Norman Deke, Williamson's right-hand man. In other words, glorified errand boy.
You wait, Marshal! I'll be back for you!
Bill Standards have slipped!
We already filled you with lead once!
Deke's the kind of man who's mean enough to be second in command. Too cowardly and stupid to ever be a leader.
Don't ever use that line near your deputies. You know, for his sake, it's best not to lay a finger on Miss McFarland. place we're headed.
Tumbleweed? A lonely, godforsaken place. Some people say it's haunted. It was quite a town back in its day.
Come on! We need to get to Tumbleweed!
Yeah. I just hope you're not taking advantage of the McFarland, Marston.
They saved my life! Gave me food and bed when they had no idea who I was. I owe them more than I could ever repay.
That's just they've been through a lot. Well, they're both vulnerable, different ways.
I wouldn't have been running in and out of a burning barn to save their horses otherwise.
I know you helped, just like you helped me, but you got your reasons for doing it.
It's no secret why I'm here, Marshal. I told you the very first time I walked into your office. Come on! Make up rules, but they ain't much use if people don't understand why. Like my son. If I tell him not to do something, he'll do it anyways, just to spite me. If I punish him, he resents me for it. But if I show him why it's wrong, at least he has reason not to do
That's
it again.
Nonsense. Without laws, we're nothing more than animals. Just look at Zeke here.
Go to hell!
Man has worked hard at civilization. Your boy steps out of line, you whack him. He does it again.
You're a good man, Marshal, and I respect what you're trying to do. From what I've seen since I've arrived here, the law ain't really working.
Criminals are like weeds, Marston. Quick as you stomp one out, another one sprouts up in its place.
Come on! We need to get to Tumbleweed!
Yeah. Lots of places, I suppose.
Hurry up, Marston. We gotta get to Bonnie.
John, you'll be exchanging the prisoner for Bonnie in the middle of town. Keep your eyes open. I sincerely doubt these scum plan to play fair.
Fair my ass.
You bet. Besides, Norm here is going to be my shield, ain't you, Norm?
It'd be my pleasure.
John, you lead Deke into town and make the exchange.
You want me to move? Make me. I'm sure it's been nice for the boys to have a whore to fight with. I hear those rancher girls like it in the rear. Maybe she won't want to go home. She's been fucked so good.
Why don't you save some of that breath from breathing?
Come on now, boys. Cut me loose.
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make deals with the law.
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make deals with the law. They ain't here to trade! Shoot them!
Oh! are written in the Book of Life, you are cast into the lake of fire.
I wish I was dead.
Told me to take Father's college fund and use it to buy land out here.
Stretching your land.
Thing to happen is poop. My week on the bed.
Come on.
Shit.
What?
I don't have a clue. All right, but it's got to be something to do with that government boy.
We'll talk to him. Find out what he knows.
Fucking it.
Let's get this charmer to Tumbleweed. See, this is what happens when the Federals interfere in our affairs. Are you happy now?
No, I ain't happy at all. And I already told you, I ain't with the government.
Now you say that, John, but the only thing I know for sure is who sent you.
They made me come here. They gave me no choice. That's your federal government, Mr. Johnson.
They come down here dressed as cocky as the King of Diamonds, talking a lot of flannel about helping us, about spreading peace and civilization to the West, but they brought nothing but trouble and taxes.
I agree with you. Wolves in sheep clothing, all of them.
Hurry up, Larson. We gotta get to Bonnie.
Sorry, son of a bitch, so important to them.
Norman Deke Williamson, right-hand man. In other words, a glorified errand boy.
Wait, Marshal. I'll be back for you.
Bill's standards have slipped.
We already filled you with lead once, you ugly bastard.
The kind of man who's mean enough to be second in command, but too cowardly and stupid to ever be a leader.
Don't ever use that line near your deputies. You know, for his sake, they'd best not have laid a finger on Miss McFarland. What is this place we're headed?
Tumbleweed, a lonely, godforsaken place. Some people say it's haunted. It was quite a town back in its day. Then they built the railroad to Armadillo and went clean past Tumbleweed. That was that. Pretty soon, everybody had up and left. Now it's just thieves, smugglers, and bandits. Scum like Deke here. Oh, popular spot for lynching, too.
Let's try to avoid that if we can, Marshal. Yeah.
Come on! We need to get to Tumbleweed!
I just hope you're not taking advantage of the McFarland, Parson. Yeah! How is this mess supposed to turn out? Spinning an outlaw to do the work of a lawman. That's madness.
Ain't much difference between the two, as far as I can tell.
There have to be rules, Parson. Even you must understand that.
It's easy to make up rules, but they ain't much use if people don't understand why. Like my son. If I tell him not to do something, he'll do it anyways, just to spite me. If I punish him, he resents me for it. But if I show him why it's wrong, at least he has reason not to do
that's
it again.
Nonsense. Without laws, we're nothing more than animals. Just look at Deke here.
Go to hell!
Man has worked hard at civilization. Your boy steps out of line, you whack him. He does it again, whack him harder.
You're a good man, Marshal, and I respect what you're trying to do. From what I've seen since I've arrived here, the law ain't really working.
Criminals are like weeds, Marston. Quick as you stomp one out, another one sprouts up in its place. The nature of places. You know that as well as I do.
The problem with laws is everybody ain't the same. Why should a bunch of rich university boys in the East get to decide how a man in Armadillo should live his life?
Well, maybe you're right about that.
Where are you from, Marston?
Lots of places, I suppose.
Hurry up, Marston. We gotta get to Bonnie.
Thank you. Yeah.
Come on! We need to get the tumbleweed!
Come on!
John, you'll be exchanging the prisoner for Bonnie in the middle of town.
Lead Deke into town. We'll be right behind you.
I'm sure it's been nice for the boys to have a whore to play with. I hear...
Come on, let's go.
I'm walking, goddammit! Maybe she won't want to go home. She's been fucked so good.
Why don't you save some... Come on! Let's get going!
You'll get yours, you son of a bitch! What are you waiting for? Untie me, fellas!
Wait!
That ain't him! Try it! Shoot him!
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. God damn it! Kill that!
No, I'll kill you!
last one of them. You think you fools can stop me?
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make a trade here, a trade! Shoot him!
What are you sending the men out to fight?
It's a trap! Take cover! Quick, find Bonnie!
Bonnie, are you okay?
fellow.
Let's go. Let's go!
for her loader.
Let's go!
Watch your tongue, fool.
Hold that thought until next time. I have a present.